One of my areas of particular specialty is treating patients with atrial fibrillation. AFib is the most common heart rhythm problem in America. Atrial fibrillation, if left untreated, can actually cause heart failure. In fact, AFib is a major risk factor for stroke. And here at Jupiter Medical Center, we're able to offer the most sophisticated treatment for AFib that allow us to treat each individual patient with a very collaborative and holistic approach.